Nick Owen.
And I'm Sue Beardsmore. I think you should encourage him. Now, the amateur artist whose work portrays those little things in life. He's a solicitor from Pakistan and is studying at Staffordshire University. And his hobby gives a whole new meaning to the idea of working in miniature. John Yates reports.
Early morning and Raja Sef or Raymond calls in at the corner shop for a bag of rice. But he's not going to boil it or fry it, because back at his bedsit, Sef or Rahman is about to give each grain a lick of paint. And although he paints with a naked eye, his work must be magnified to appreciate its magnificence.
A Pathan in a traditional dress. Father Christmas, a British soldier, a nude lady with a ponytail.
The very important thing in painting a rice is that you need to be a good artist on the paper. And another thing, while drawing on the paper, you are open to draw as many lines as you can, because a big picture. But if you have to draw the same picture on rice grain, so you are restricted by some folds not to draw as many lines as you can draw on the paper.
Rahman, who's studying for a master's degree in law at Staffordshire University, uses poster paints and an extremely fine brush.
It's a very delicate job, and you just a slight move of your brush makes the whole rice a blob of paint, you know?
His miniature collection also includes
Indian actor Amitabh Bachchan, two verses from the Quran, a Mughal army general.
It's really difficult to frame my work, but I have got a special sort of things for this. This is the small glasses. These are to be placed on the watch. You see the wrist watches? So I use these glasses to frame these items.
And if he ever makes a mistake, it's just a case of swallowing his pride. John Yates, BBC Midlands Today, Stoke-on-Trent.
Isn't that remarkable?
Extraordinary.
Now, congrats.